Knight's war room for a status update.
The Eternal Alliance is getting stronger every day, Commander. Worlds across the galaxy have sent us tribute, and everyone respects your authority as Emperor. Well, almost everyone. There's another rebellion on Zakuul. What are your orders?
Make an example of the rebels. Turn their hideout into a smoking crater.
If you say so.
You're holding out on me, Theron. What's the status of our mission to Iokath?
I was saving the best for last. Lana should be closing in on the superweapon right about now.
Come in, Lana. How's the radiation sickness treating you?
It's nothing I can't handle. Isn't that right, C6? You heard the droid.
Mm-hmm. Lana equals full of herself.
Focus on the mission. Have you found the superweapon, Lana?
According to the intel we received, it should be just up ahead. Stand by. Target located. Commencing scan. Power levels are off the charts, and rising by the second. Incredible.
Contact!
Lana, what's happening?
I've got company.
What's the Republic doing here? The Sith Empire. They must be after the superweapon.
Get Lana back online. Hurry.
Working on it.
Don't worry. I lost them.
Lost who?
The Sith Empire and the Republic. They're on Iokath, and they appear to be fighting for control of the superweapon.
Every meter of Iokath belongs to me, from the smallest bolt to the largest superweapon.
The Republic and the Empire know that. They just don't care.
Why would they risk everything over this one superweapon?
According to my scans, it's more powerful than anything we've ever encountered.
More powerful than the Eternal Throne?
Quite possibly. If the Republic or Empire claim it, they would usurp the Eternal Alliance as the dominant power in the galaxy. The fallout would be catastrophic.
It Between the Eternal Throne and this superweapon, I could conquer entire star systems before breakfast.
But first, we will need to secure it.
We'll meet you on Iokath, Lana. Head for the fleet spire and start clearing the landing zone.
Understood. I'll see you soon.
Ships of the Eternal Fleet, converge on Iokath immediately and await my orders. We have a war to win.
Hello, Iokath. You're looking as dangerous as ever.
Something's wrong. The Imperial and Republic fleets aren't attacking each other.
No. Something is scrambling our weapon systems. It's coming from the planet's surface, near the superweapon. The Eternal Fleet's offline, Commander. They can't help us.
Tell the Gemini captains to find a workaround. In the meantime, we'll head to the surface and establish a landing zone.
Good call. If there's any way to help our fleet, we'll find it on Iokath.
Restore balance. Converge. Destroy. Impurities detected. Loop tested. Impurities detected.
We've landed on Iokath.
Perfect timing. Meet me at these coordinates, and watch out for droid sentries.
Clear the area. We need the fleet spire safe before we make camp here.
Understood. May the Force ever serve you.
Dismember. Impurities detected.
Don't say I never did anything for you.
Identify, eradicate. Impurities detected. Conclude testing. Thank you. intense purification. Identify.
Joe would be proud. Thank you.
Commander, welcome back to Iokath.
Between the radiation and the killer droids, I'm surprised I've been able to stay away this long.
At least the other tourists are polite. Our trigger-happy friend sent these assassins, so I took them captive.
I told you I'm no assassin! I've come to deliver a message from the Republic.
And you are?
Captain Ilara Dorn of the Republic. It's an honor to meet you, Commander.
You're looking more potent than ever, my lord.
Quinn? Is that you?
In the flesh.
Have you come to stab me in the back again? Or was once enough?
I will go to my grave, regretting the treachery I undertook for Darth Barriss.
You'll go there sooner than you think, Major.
I hate to interrupt this reunion, but I have a time-sensitive request. Supreme Commander Malcolm wants a word with you, in private.
Empress Asena requests the same. But unlike Malcolm, she's open to a group conference.
Admit it. Your masters are too scared to meet me in person.
It's respect, not fear, that motivates Empress Asena.
Malcolm's eager for a face-to-face. It's the Sith Company he's trying to avoid.
Set up the call. Let's see what your masters have to say for themselves.
Thank you for extending the Empire this honor, Commander.
The Republic's glad to see you. And my son. On Iokath.
Keep me out of this, Malcolm.
Enough.
Supreme Commander Malcolm. Empress Asena. Your armies have started a war over a superweapon of immeasurable power.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't turn my eternal fleet on you both.
I can explain, but I won't apologize.
This ought to be rich.
It's no secret the Eternal Empire nearly wiped out the Republic. We're struggling to rebuild and protect ourselves. The superweapon on Iokath is the key to the Republic's survival. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna watch it fall into the Empire's treacherous hands.
I didn't come here to be insulted.
Choose your next words carefully, Malcolm.
I know you've spilled your share of Republic blood, but that's in the past. Join forces with the Republic. Help us defeat the Empire, and we'll share access to the superweapon, and all of Iokath.
Iokath belongs to the Eternal Alliance. Why should I share any part of it with you?
Consider it payment for driving off the Imperial looters.
This is preposterous. The Empire openly supported your Eternal Alliance, while the Republic watched from the sidelines.
You once fought for the Empire as wrath personified. Now you can embrace that power once more.
Help us crush the Republic threat. Once they fall, our empires can both partake in the spoils of Iokath.
That's enough. I've made my decision. We will ally with the Sith Empire.
A wise choice.
Sith never listen to reason. Dorne, do it!
For the Republic!
She got away.
We'll deal with her later.
Commander, the Republic has launched their attack.
Fight back with everything you've got. We're on our way. Quinn, we'll continue with this reunion later. For now, I need you to defend the fleet spire.
With pleasure, my lord. The Republic scum will rue the day they trespassed on Iokath.
May the Force serve us all.
Let me give you a hand.
thinks they can defeat us, impress them with the might of the Empire and the Eternal Alliance.
Joe would be proud.
The Republic persists. But our defenses are holding strong. Forces, fire on the Republic position.
say I never did anything for you.
Republic artillery incoming! Look out!
It's been far too long since I've spilled Republic blood. I haven't had this much fun since our time on Droman Kaas. And once again, we stand triumphant against our foes. We have secured our base and sent the Republic troops whimpering back to their master.
The closer our relationship, the more impressive the results.
Our combined power will fill Malcolm with terror. If I know the Supreme Commander, he's already plotting the Republic's next move.
Strike teams Aurek and Greg suffered heavy losses. The survivors await your orders.
Racina must be loving this, but her victory belongs to her ally. You compiled a report on the Alliance Commander. What's your recommendation?
He's a hardened veteran with extensive personnel and resources. Even with our numbers, I doubt our chances in a head-to-head battle. Asymmetrical tactics would be best. A surprise attack, surgical and precise.
Then we'd better shock the Alliance Commander. Gather your top engineers and rally the troops. I'm coming to Iokath.
What are we looking at?
The Republic has erected a formidable base. Their defenses are impressive, but they lack the supplies needed for a long campaign. If we lay siege to Malcolm's base, we can suffocate the Republic offensive and win the war.
Why suffocate them slowly, when it's so much more satisfying to crush their windpipe?
To pull that off, we'd need the Eternal Fleet, and they're still on standby.
You're thinking too small, Agent Shan. My scouts recently found a weapons factory. It's guarded by a host of Iokath droids, and filled to the brim with dangerous toys. What do you say we plunder the factory, then use what we find to annihilate Malcolm's base?
idea, Asena. Now I know how you climbed to the top of the Imperial food chain.
I aim to delight.
Coordinate with Lana and get ready to attack the base. Theron and I will take the weapons factory.
Don't say I never did anything for you.
Commander, Asena briefed me on your plan to seize the weapon stockpile.
Let me give you a hand.
Thank you.
will help.
Well, look who it is. Is that what I think it is?
One of Iokath's original creators. Looks like it's been dead for centuries.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Whatever happens here, it was all worth it just to see the look on your face.
Very funny. Now, unless you've got another joke up your sleeve, I'm going to get to work. All right, buddy. Let's see what you know about these weapons.
Iokath's even more impressive in person.
Its technologies will defend the Republic soon enough. We've nearly finished construction, but the schematics are missing key pieces of data.
Time is short, Captain. Find a workaround.
Right away, sir.
We can't fail now. The fate of the Republic rests on our shoulders.
G.
Jack. I'd say that's enough firepower to get Malcolm a run for his money.
Download every last file. We need to know how to use these weapons and how to build more of them.
Give me 1 minute. Huh. This place used to be the super weapons control room. Looks like our crispy friend here was the last one to use it. Over a millennia ago.
Can you control the super weapon from here?
Looks like I'm shut out. When it went on lockdown, it must have closed all outside access. Looks like Iocath's creators were fighting a civil war. One side built the weapon, but something went wrong. The super weapon's more dangerous than we thought. It wiped out all life on this planet.
This weapon keeps getting better the more I hear about it.
We're not talking about your standard mass-killing machine. According to this data, it was tested on 4 different planets before Iocath. All successful. Over 10 trillion lives gone. This isn't a weapon. It's the apocalypse.
I could unleash it on any Republic world I want. I could take Coruscant.
That's what scares me. There. Downloaded arsenal blueprints, fusion matrices, everything our army needs to gear up with the latest and greatest Iocath weaponry. Now, let's get out of here before that happens. Don't say I never did anything.
Commander, we've received your intel. I'm dispatching teams to secure the rest of the weaponry.
Meet me at Asena's base. It's about time we take the fight to the Republic.
I'll see you there. And I have something to discuss once you arrive. Lana out.
Thank you. wouldn't say I never did anything for you.
Commander, we need to talk.
Time's short, Lana. What's on your mind?
I've been thinking. How did the Empire, the Republic, and the Eternal Alliance all find the superweapon within minutes of each other?
The timing's too perfect. It can't be a coincidence.
Exactly. We were acting on intel from an anonymous source, and it turns out so was the Empire.
What's your point?
I cross-referenced both sets of data, and they're identical. I'm confident the Republic received the same intel. Whoever tipped us off wanted everyone to clash over the superweapon. They wanted to start a galactic war.
Who benefits from starting a war? Could it be Malcolm or Cena?
We can't rule anyone out. Other top suspects include the Shroud, Darth Jadus, a rogue agent inside the Republic's Strategic Information Service.
Let's not rule out Sith intelligence.
The point is, there are too many suspects to count.
Find me a name.
I'm on it, Commander.
Welcome back, Commander. Meet the Crimson Talon, a joint Imperial Alliance production, outfitted with Iokath weaponry and ready for you to pilot in battle.
I can think of no better way to face the tide of our enemies.
May it chew through our foes.
Incoming call.
Supreme Commander Malcolm. Malcolm, have you called to surrender?
Not quite. Consider this a friendly warning. My engineers have discovered a backdoor into the superweapon. Once they've gained access, we will turn the weapon against you and win this war for the Republic.
There's no way you bypass the defenses so quickly.
Denial won't save you.
This isn't a game, Malcolm. If you activate that weapon, thousands will die.
But I'll save millions of Republic lives from your Eternal Fleet. I thought you'd do the same, but I see I was wrong. Goodbye, Agent Sean.
Damn it, Malcolm!
Harness that rage, Theron. Use it to crush your father's resistance.
Let's move out.
The Walker is yours, Commander. Lead our charge. Crush the Republic.